What's up, everybody? Me Time Gamer here, up for another video game. Me Time Plays. Me Time Gamer Plays. This time I'm playing Aether 1, free game out for PS Plus for the month of May. So hopefully you guys will enjoy. It's an adventure type game. I don't know if there's any action or anything. I haven't looked anything up. So you'll be experiencing pretty much the game as much as I am right now. So hopefully you guys are ready to enjoy, and let's do this.
Hey, it's me. Listen, I'm sorry for the things I said earlier on. It's just, God, I really think you should go to that place. I don't care. Not like they should. They think it. I know how it feels. Feel safe. To want more. You know I do it. But Jesus, do you not? Just another patient. Please.
Spit out of sync.
For you and for me.
All right. So we teach. They restore. You remember Aether. I can't read that. You will never regret. We can help them remember. Pick up a restoration information leaflet today. Alright.
Right. A few things before we project.
I'm nothing. There's nothing there.
Is currently in a very delicate state.
Oh my god. No, get me out. Get me out. Get me out. I don't want to go in a bubble. I don't trust this robot lady. I don't even have a body. I don't even have a body. What the hell? Okay. Easy in the butt if you go there. I hope not. I hope you don't go there. Don't do it. It's okay, I don't have a butt. There's nothing there.
Are you ready?
Oh, I don't really have a choice now, don't I? Okay.
Now, I know this may feel a little strange, being new technology.
Uh-oh, I'm afraid of drowning.
Don't worry about it.
No.
We all get you to change
eventually, don't we? I'm afraid of drowning. Oh, there you go. It's like some sort of stasis bubble, or... Remember to what? Remember to what?
Okay, listen up. You are in your case. You're probably going to come back here a lot, so please take some time to get acquainted with your surroundings.
Okay.
It keeps most restorers' sanity intact. For a short while, anyway.
Okay, so press triangle to teleport to and from the case, okay? Okay, now there's two things here. We'll take this since this node's done. Okay. So this is done here. Oh, great. I have to find the combination. Let me go back upstairs. This paper might have been the key. Okay, one day remember, blah blah blah. Memory journal one. Okay. Oh, it does that creepy slender thing. Oh, my stupid button. Did I forget the thing upstairs? Okay, I got it. Oh, okay. Oh, 1670. There you go. Smart, you got it.
Okay, the center of this memory is very much at the heart of these industrial ratways. I'll contact you if I gain any more information.
I got the drawing over there. Cool. We got it. All right.
Sounds, sights, and smells can help store memories forever.
Who's that?
A projector. Not sure how they got here, but I think they relate to our patient's history. Don't worry, you won't need these to progress this evening as they're an optional task, but we should at least give this one a try.
I got an idea what to do here. We'll put the can in the press here, see if that does anything.
Although broken and fragmented, they hold the key to remembering the way we were.
Oh, I hope that wasn't important.
Oh, now you're making me doubt? What the fuck? Projector wasn't that close before. Projector's moving. That letter over there was talking about the pipe being needed to be cut. There you go. Let's go see that projector just to make sure. You see? Okay, so when I complete actions, it basically fixes whatever that is. So alright, let's keep going. Okay. Let's go see that projector again just to make sure. Now that projector got me paranoid. Okay, so it's not up yet. Okay.
A spray of perfume and it all comes flooding back.
This one's already fractured. Okay, this is getting creepy a bit. Can't run in the water. Oh, what did I? Okay. Why is the sun coming in? Okay. Oh no. I'm flying. And I'm not anymore. Jesus. I just figured something here. Chopped tomatoes. So what I just figured out is when I pick up stuff like this, I can go back to my world and store shit. So I don't have to worry about missing something. That's cool.
breakthrough. I sprayed a small amount of the perfume that the next of kin provided on the back of the armchair.
Oh, now I'm starting to get it. The projectors come down here. I can watch them again.
The patient seemed to be calm throughout the entire session. Oh. I'm going to wash it off.
The mind can be like a blank canvas, or a picture can be left incomplete for a generation, only to be finished years later in life.
The blacksmith was a vital part of the British town for a very long time, but with industries growing and taking over, they had to find other ways to survive and remain in trade. This particular smith became well known for his sculpting and other decorative metalwork. But apparently he became a recluse after the industrial decline and destroyed all of his work.
His tools are kept sharpened. Any memory can be etched in stone.
Oh, there's a pool here.
Darkness. New memories can be painted into our lives.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Might want to turn down. Okay.
Sometimes we find old ones.
I'm not sure that's how you electrical work there, but okay.
Hey, how you holding up? I got the message. You don't sound yourself when you're in there. I still can't shake this feeling that this whole thing is a bad idea. But I guess you need this. I don't know.
Alright guys, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button. If you like the channel, hit that subscribe button on the YouTube channel. And thanks for watching. This is going to be first part. There probably will be a second part of this video to Aether 1. So far I enjoyed the game so very well. It's mind-boggling what's going on, so I don't know exactly what's going on. So we'll figure it out in the next video. So like I said, like that video, hit the subscribe button on the channel, and follow me on Twitch, on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, all that. So see you guys next time in the next video. See ya.